So this is really exciting because this ship has sailed into a fjord, which is a long trench carved by...
smashing into the coastline. We were in this tiny remote fjord just inside the Arctic Circle. It had a greater population of sheep than people.
Glaciers and streams eroding these things. They're putting sediment at the margins of the fjord. We have the megathrust underneath.